But have you got any like racial discrimination in Japan?
But also it kind of feels like, oh, you're still seen as an outsider. Like,
So like, have you got any culture shocks in Japan when you came?
Culture shocks? もちろんカスタマーサービスとかめっちゃいいです
。めっちゃいい。
日本は。まあ、呪術廻戦、ぜひみんな読んでみてください。
日本語でにする
日本語がなんか
喋りやすい
喋りやすいというか、いや、逆になんか間違えるか
な。もし、難しかったら英語でも日本語、You can switch
OKOK
OK はじめまして Thank you for time today, I appreciate it. So, where from?
I'm from Czech Republic
Czech Republic So we are just talking now and it turns out you can speak Japanese very well
日本語もでき
ます日本語もできます留学してた
留学、そう、留学しました、2年前は
2年前
あ、まあ、3年、もう3年前になってます
その時は1年間
その時は1年、まあ、正確的に9ヶ月で、その時はコロナ、ちょうどコロナの時代では
いはいはい
まあ、割とラッキーで日本に行けましたけど、最初の2ヶ月ぐらいは、地区からのオンラインで授業を受けました
あ、コロナのせいでね
そう、コロナのせいで、だからチェコのなんか日本の時間の授業だから、夜1時とか
うわ
4時とか
しんど
授業やってました
なるほど、なるほど So you, do you remember like when you came to Japan for the first time still?
I remember
Yeah? So like, have you got any culture shocks in Japan when you came?
Culture shocks?
Yeah, anything is fine
I knew a lot about Japan before coming here, so I was prepared Like, the things I appreciated a lot, for example, going to a restaurant, getting water for free. So, that's really nice. All in all...
チェコでは?
チェコではね、チェコはそもそも無料じゃないし、みんな食事とビール飲みますから、まあ、みんなじゃない。
大体の
人。大体なんかビール飲んで、まあ、それでもなんか値段的にもなんか上がりますし。
あ、高い。
そう、高くな、だ、だ、だ、あの、
あ食事。お酒だからね。
そう、食事プラスビール。ビールはまあ安いんだけど、食事プラス飲み物っていうか、なんかそれも高くなるし。だから日本に行って、ご飯食べたいと思って、ご飯だけ食べて、それでプラス水もらって、なんかもう別に飲み物頼まなくていいとか。
はいはいはい、だから安く済む。なるほど、なるほど。
で、もちろんカスタマーサービスとか。めっちゃいい
めっちゃいい
日本は
なんかチェコもなんか優しい人がいるイメージが
いや優しい、まあ、場所によるんですよね
カスタマーサービスは
カスタマーサービスはたまになんか失礼な
例えば
なんかそうなんか食事はバーンとか
で食事を
そうなんか持ってくるときはなんかバーンとかするしなんかもう お前ら邪魔でなんかそういう雰囲気があるたまにあるんですけど日本はいつも丁寧で、まあ優しい大体だから、まあそっちも良かったな
ああなるほど、それがカルチャーショックね。
まあカルチャーショックではないとでも期待してましたけど、それほど良かったとは思わなかったんですよ。
あなるほどね。So is there anything that you didn't know before you came to Japan?
Didn't know?
Yeah, like you surprised, you know?
Yeah, there was a lot of things I had to learn from it. One culture shock in particular is.So in Europe, like when you have a store, like a restaurant or something, you can see it from the street. There's a restaurant. It's usually in the basement floor, in the first floor. In Japan, sometimes you have businesses that are like on seventh floor in a building. You have to go like into a small alley, then ride an elevator. So if you don't know it's there, you don't know it's there. If you had a store like that in Europe, everybody think it's shady. It's like what the
sketchy. Yeah, it's sketchy. You don't like,
wanna
go there.
You have to like it's a secret.Kind of place, but here I found a lot of like bars, izakayas, or even restaurants that were really nice. But I had to go into the small volley, go to the elevator. Like,
so when you go there for the first time, you feel a bit like dodgy, like oh, it's
scared. Yeah, when I was not used to it, and basically these kind of things, I think you have to learn from your friends, like your Japanese friends, because they take you there, of course. If I'm just a tourist walking on the street, I don't even know there's a restaurant.
Yeah, true.
So you basically go to the places that are like on the first floor. They have like big windows. They have a sign in front, but like.Some of the best places are usually inside.
なるほどね。So when you were in Czech, yeah, you didn't go that like those places.
Yeah, you usually wouldn't. In the first place, almost everything is just they want to be seen, right? So they are like from the street, you can see right away, oh, there's a store.
Mm.
In Japan, sometimes it's because, okay, it's
yeah,
you don't have so much place, so sometimes they have to compromise, just put it in seventh floor of a small building. But yeah, but usually those places are really nice.
No, I see, okay, thank you. So last two questions. So this, the second question is a bit like sensitive topic, but have you got any like racial discrimination in Japan?
I wouldn't say it's like discrimination, especially since I'm white. It's mostly like positive discrimination.
Positive discrimination?
Yeah, like what? I don't know, like they are nice to me, and when I start to speak Japanese, they're like, oh, you speak Japanese. And they are actually like try to talk to you and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
But I know from some of my friends that, for example, they are from Africa, they are Muslim. Mm-hmm. They sometimes have a different experience. But
oh, really?
Yeah, but in the end, like, it's usually good, but also it kind of feels like, oh, you're still seen as an outsider. Like, especially, like, for example, when I'm working and I work with Japanese, then sometimes people are like, wow, you can speak Japanese. And I'm like, yeah, that's, I'm working here. Of course I can. If I couldn't speak Japanese, I wouldn't be working here. And it kind of feels like, oh my God, this, like, I didn't expect this person to speak Japanese, but it kind of feels like I'm underestimated sometimes.
I see. I just think they don't mean it.
Yeah, I don't think,
but
I don't think so. But
yeah,
I can get it. It's like the kind of the expectation that the foreigners don't speak Japanese.
Yeah.
And they are still like, even if you speak Japanese, you work in a Japanese company, you use like in the working environment, you use 90% Japanese, then people still like kind of like don't expect to speak.
You speak Japanese,
and it's kind of weird feeling sometimes.
Yeah.
In Czech Republic, we have a lot of Vietnamese people. It's because of historical reasons, but anyway, there's a Vietnamese community, and sometimes they don't, especially like the first generation, they don't speak Czech sometimes, or they speak like with a heavy accent.
Yeah.
And sometimes the older people like come there and like kind of like. It's like worse than Japan. Mm-hmm. Like they try to speak to them like they are children, or they even like try to imitate the Vietnamese accent, and it's really rude.
It's mean, right?
Sometimes I see it from the other side as well, like what Czech people do to the Vietnamese.
Mm-hmm.
But it's thankfully it's not so often. And
okay.
It used to be worse, but certain. I think it's basically depends. In America, I don't know. Like I think like everybody expects everyone to speak English.
Mm.
But like especially in countries where the people don't expect someone to speak the language, they just assume like you are like they underestimate you.
Okay, I see. Sorry, last question. Is Japan a country where you want to live, or you want to just where you just want to visit and do sightseeing?
For me, Japan, and at this point I want to live here. So basically Japanese is most of what I can do, and I'm already quite used to the life here, and also just like the quality of life which is here is really good. Also you have people saying, oh, like working in Japan is really hard and stuff. But it's sometimes it's about how you make it. So I try to live kind of my like Czech people are more like relaxed. They don't they don't like care so much about rules. So I try to sometimes bring that to Japan and live kind of my own way of life. It doesn't work always, of course. You have to make compromises, but I want to make like kind of my life in Japan. I want to make the fusion of the Japanese life, or like bring the best of the Czech life and the Japanese life for myself at least.
Yeah, that's cool.
So
that's cool.
That's why I want to live here, because
well,
it doesn't work. Sometimes you have a boss that just say, oh no, like they see me like working like a Czech person, and they're no, that's not how it's cannot work. I accept that I'm still in a foreign country. I have to accept the rules that are here, but if I can, I try to make my own life here.
That's nice. All right, the interview is over here. Arigatou. 何か日本人の人に向けて言いたいこと、日本語で何かありますか？
日本人の人に向けて、
何でも。
まあ、呪術廻戦、ぜひみんな読んでみてください。あ、でも、いや、今年は多分、今まで結構大変な1週間だと思いますけど、
確かにね、いろいろありましたね。
世界も結構大変だと思いますし、
はいはい、
まあ、それでもみんなポジティブな思い出で、頑張ってください。
Nice comment. I appreciate it. Arigatou. Ja.
Bye bye.
Thank you.
I was born in the city, I was raised on its edges. My pop worked his life when his complex upon love in its center. If I could live here forever, think it'd be for the better. I love the weather, even though it's fog 24/7. I love the people, this is the city I met all my